Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. So today's video is just going to be about YouTube and how you can play YouTube in the background while you're using your phone. Before I forget, subscribe, it really helps out the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified first when I post a video. For example, if you're connecting it to your car, whatever the situation may be. But normally when you play a video through YouTube, for example, I'll do that. I'll use my own video and then I'll just play just this last video that I had. Right, now as you can see the video is playing, but if I was to minimize the actual application, the audio stopped. If you use YouTube to listen to music while you're in the car, you know, when you connect it via USB to a car stereo, for example, then that this is not going to work. However, you can get around this. I've already downloaded Firefox, and if you download Firefox and play YouTube through Firefox, it does work. Now, if I just quickly show you here, so once you're in Firefox, you have to go up here and select Request Desktop Site. After this, the website YouTube will be loaded as you would see on a desktop, and then you go into whatever video or playlist that you want to play, you hit play, and you'll be able to enjoy the music or whatever the situation is without, you know, the video or music stopping. For example, here, I'm playing one of my last videos, and then if I minimize now, you still hear the audio. Now this means that obviously if you've hooked it up to your car, your audio won't stop. You'll still keep on playing through your speakers or whatever the whatever you're playing it through. I'm just gonna stop this here. So this is how you do that. Now if you was to go back and not request this as a desktop site, and if you was to play it, it doesn't work. So for example here, and then it just stops, you see. And then the same thing happens with Chrome, only there's no way, even with Chrome, even if you select request a desktop site, it still doesn't work. So that was just a quick look at how to play YouTube in the background on your Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.